Please close your mama. Oh.
Disney is known for its kid-friendly rides, like the Teacups, the People Mover, and It's a Small World. Although that one is a little creepy. The mall has some scarier rides, nothing compared to this one. The attraction was called the Cinderella Castle Mystery. Disney is known for its kid-friendly rides, like the Teacups, the People Mover, and It's a Small World. Although that one is a little creepy. The mall has some scarier rides, nothing compared to this one. The attraction was called the Cinderella Castle Mystery.